A scary moment today for some Santa Rosa residents as a large warehouse fire exploded.
Oh. Dude, that was so hot.
Fire broke out just after 2 p.m. on Standish Avenue near Sutton Place. You could see the smoke from miles away billowing into the air. Investigators are looking into the cause of the fire. No word yet on any injuries or damage.